man, this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
You know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of COG power plants. Elevator's over here. No power. Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
No. Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind can spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine, but it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably the safer.
Guys, the swarm's gunked up the works.
We gotta get rid of that shit.
Now, wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
God damn it! Juvie!
And it's calling in friends!
Hey, watch my shot! We're clear.
Down.
Now to find out if the elevator works. Shit. Still no power. The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Okay, Del, Kate, you take the operations deck. We'll deal with the generators. Kate, I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
Like that. Seriously? Generators up. Okay, I'm not seeing a way out of here.
Cause the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Thank you.
gonna need it. Shit! More of them! Just keep us covered! Get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Zion incoming! Shit! Zion incoming!
Elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
I'm sorry to hear that.
The power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. Looks like that. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb it. Good to go!
Shit, now what? What are you doing? Why would you say that?
Harrier!
Move it down!
Carry your mark! Outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Doors double locked. Two switches.
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Piece of cake.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
Time to finish this.
Down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Come on, it's another double lock. Need some help here.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like...
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Watch your step.
Okay, that'll work. I'll take that. 9.
Ha!
Gets even better.
We got more swarm!
Back in your hole! Good to go!
Oh, it gets even better.
We got more swarm!
Chains hit you!
Last one's down. All right, let's find a way out of here.
Okay. As long as we keep going up, we're good.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Like we're going outside again. It's double locked. That means two switches.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Here we go.
Oh, this is nuts.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go! You guys head up. We'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah.
Well, look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the Locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing. This has gotta be it. Let's get up there.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Come on! Now we got outrun a wind!